Ready to explore and reveal? Dive into today's question and uncover the answers together.
Report your lost Starbucks gift card by visiting the Starbucks website or using the mobile app. Provide the card number, if available, and other required details. Starbucks will typically transfer the remaining balance to a new card, but note that proof of purchase may be needed.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.